Let's look how is Danaher doing today in the stock market. We will cover all these points for better stock picking. Danaher closed at $263.75, with the decrease of negative 2.26% in the last trading session. Let's look at today's trend indicators. The moving average is bearish, technical indication is neutral, and overall daily trend for the stock is in declining trend. Looking at weekly analysis, the weekly stock trend is neutral. Today's market fear and greed index is 75, which is indicating greedy emotion in the public sentiment. We usually look at this indicator to make our buy or sell decisions better. Danaher gave negative 2.91% returns in the last week, negative 0.53% in the last 30 days, and 3 months returns are 4.77%. Now let's have a look at simple moving average data. Moving average indicates that what could be the next footprint of the stock price in near future. 5-day average is 267 with a bearish indication. 10-day is 266 with a bearish indication. 20-day average is 268, which is a bearish signal. Let's look at fundamental analysis. We will mainly see the last two quarters of the company. In September 22, the revenue was $76.63 million. In the recent quarter, December 22, it increased to $83.69 million. Now let's see the profitability of Danaher. In the quarter September 22, the profits were $15.72 million. And in the recent quarter, December 22, the profits increased to $22.32 million. Let's see debt numbers. Debt to equity number tells us how much the company is in debt. In the first quarter, it was 0.47. Then it decreased to 0.43. Then in third quarter, it again went down to 0.41. In the recent quarter, the debt score declined to 0.39. Generally, this ratio should not be over 2.0. To see today's buy or sell decision of the stock, we will use the buy-sell indicator webpage. Just press the Analyze button on the page, and it will calculate all indicators and display today's buy or sell decision for this stock. I am putting up the link in the description box. Please help yourself.